to her in a moment, but kicking things off down to the inside with the tunnel vision, watching her last race, you can see much of what she did, given the fact that it was that very, very foggy day on New Year's Eve. But, this colt who was bumped pretty soundly at the start to trailing kind of the main pack in a very minor league run, but does get a drop in class in here today, which I do think will bode well for him. And it's interesting for a newly turned 3-year-old, he's very physically mature given his size. He's a little bit more of